हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक। लेट्स सी वन ऑफ द सी लैंग्वेज क्वेश्चन विच वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2012। कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग सी कोड सेगमेंट। हियर दे हैव गिवन फ्यू लाइंस ऑफ कोड। प्लीज पॉज द वीडियो एंड गो थ्रू इट। एंड दे आर आस्किंग फॉर व्हाट आउटपुट विल बी जनरेटेड बाय द गिवन कोड सेगमेंट इफ लाइन वन इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय ऑटो इंट ए इक्वल टू वन। मीन्स दिस इज लाइन वन, दे हैव गिवन क्लियरली दिस शुड बी रिप्लेस्ड विथ auto int a equal to 1 and line 2 is replaced by register int a equal to 2. This is line 2. It should be replaced with register int a equal to 2. To answer this question, let me trace out line by line. In the first line, they have declared three integer variables called as a, b, c, assigned with the values 0. Then they have defined one function definition whose function name is print function. And you know, every C program start executing from main method. Main method, they have declared auto int a. Means here also they have declared one variable a. Outside also they have declared one variable a. With respect to main function, this variable we can call it as a local variable. With respect to main function, this variables we will call it as global variables. So local variable a created with a value 1. Then immediately they called one function called print function. So cursor will move to print function method. In print function method, they have defined a register variable whose variable name is a and assigned a value 2. Okay, you know, register is a kind of variable which is explicitly asking the system to assign store value in a CPU. Okay, register a equal to 2. Fine. Then immediately they have declared one more variable b equal to 1. Means this a and b are local variables with respect to this function. With respect to this function, this a, b, c are global variables. So these two are local variables. Then a equal to a plus equal to plus plus b. We can write like a equal to a plus 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 b. You know, a value is 2 plus 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 b is, you know, 2. So 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 will be updated in the a variable only. Then print a percentage d a comma b. So here you will get print a. A is printing, A is trying to print. First it is going to print in the local function. If local variable is not there, then it will go for global variable. Yes, local variable A is there, so then it is going to try to print A variable value 4. B variable value printing, B value is 2. Successfully completed this function. Then cursor will move to again here. Here they have declared A plus equal to 1, means A equal to A plus 1. A plus 1 is what? A value, local variable value is 1, which is updated by 1, that is 2. Then, now my cursor will comes to, once again calling the function, print function. Here they have declared register int a equal to 2. Guys, here you need to observe one thing. This register variable is non-static, means memory will be created again and again. So memory will be created a equal to 2 and b equal to 1. If it is static, its memory won't create, its value will be constant for over entire program. Okay, now a value 2, b value 1, then a equal to a plus 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 b, means b value will be updated by 1, modified means incremented by 1, means that is 2. A value will be already 2. So now a plus 2 means 2 plus 2 is again, once again a value is 4. So printf a comma b. So here you will get 4 comma 2. Now once again it cursor will move to this statement. Now it is trying to print its value. When it is trying to print its value, it is getting its local variable. What is the local variable? A. Local variable A value is what? 2. Local variable B. Is there any local variable B? There is no local variable B. Then it will go for global variable B. Global variable B value is 0. So it is going to print. So this statement is completed. Program execution is completed. So our final answer is 424220. Whichever option is the correct, that is the answer. So option D is correct answer. Guys, observe here. Auto variable or register variable whose variable memory location will be erased once the entire block is completed. Once the entire block is completed, whose memory will be deleted? Here in this statement, the entire block didn't complete it. It is trying to complete. So it is not completed means, so that is the reason I didn't erase it this to 1. Whereas coming to register NTI equal to 2, this entire block is completed, so this memory is created. I hope you understood clearly. Thank you.